Disabled French people living in accommodation in Belgium are facing unsanitary conditions and neglect, according to an investigation by French newspaper Libération. Many are sent to the Wallonia region because it works out cheaper for French authorities.